a storm raging on Jupiter for as long as humans had telescopes to look at it. And all of a sudden, it may disappear. You're watching This Week in Science. Jupiter's iconic stain, the Great Red Spot, has been waging a war on the planet for hundreds of years. But now, it may soon disappear. NASA telescopes have been tracking the Great Red Spot for years, and we know it's the largest storm in our entire solar system. Glenn Orton, team lead of NASA's Juno mission, said, quote, "In truth, the GRS, the Great Red Spot, has been shrinking for a long time, and the GRS will in a decade or two become the GRC, the Great Red Circle. Maybe sometime after that, the GRM, the Great Red Memory." The Juno mission was designed to evolve our understanding of Jupiter and the story behind its origin. And in 2017, the Juno spacecraft was able to get so close to Jupiter that it was able to shoot the best photos of the Great Red Spot, unlike any we've ever seen before. And with that, it became obvious that, though in the past the storm was once large enough to fit two different Earths in it, it now is only 10,000 miles across. That means it's only one-third the width and one-eighth the height of when NASA sent Voyager 1 and 2 into orbit in 1979. The fact that we might be one of the last generations to see the storm is truly historic. Hopefully, these findings will expand our knowledge of the stormy weather of other planets that we could one day explore ourselves. And speaking of historic moments, SpaceX launched their Falcon Heavy, a truly astonishing piece of machinery that proved reusable rockets are not just environmentally efficient, but suitable for space travel. Apparently, it's suitable for regular travel too. Behind the driver's seat of Musk's personal Tesla Roadster and mounted on the rocket was SpaceX's unofficial mascot, Starman. Starman and his convertible have been adrift in space for the last 3 weeks. But some critics now argue he's one of the first instances of public space litter. Honestly, it depends on how you see it. Is Starman a feat of human engineering and a piece of art in and of himself? Or is he just an extension of the debris humanity will inevitably one day leave all across space? You decide. In any case, the feed for the cameras aboard Starman's Roadster will cut out as its batteries died. But fear not! If you're curious as to where he is, engineer Ben Pearson has created the website Where is the Roadster? That way, you can track exactly where Starman would be in the universe at this very moment. You'll never have to miss a sighting of a Starman in the future. A pretty cool way to never forget where you parked your car. For Futurism, I'm Jolene.